to coach. Kevin Stefanski says he hopes the Baker Mayfield situation is, quote, resolved soon. With Deshaun Watson the starter at QB, the team plans to trade their former number one pick, who's due almost $19 million next season.